Training Myrtle Beach. With me today I have Annabelle. Annabelle is a approximately seven-month-old English setter puppy. She is with us for our two-week board and train program. Some of the things that Annabelle's mom has told me about her are she is a big fan of jumping on counters, jumping on people. She's a big food stealer. She doesn't really have much of an understanding of any obedience commands. She said that she sometimes sits when she wants to. She is very much a bird dog, so she definitely lives up to her name in terms of, you know, chasing birds, squirrels, bugs, things like that in the yard. So that makes her hearing a little bit selective sometimes. So basically, we are going to give Annabelle an education. She comes from a home where two of her sisters have actually been through our board and train program as well, and her other sister has come through some private lessons with us. So she's gonna get on board with everybody else, with what everybody else knows, and be a well-behaved puppy for her mom and her family. So right now, I'm gonna go ahead and show you what Annabelle knows today. Annabelle, oh, you already sat. What a good girl. Annabelle, you place. That's kind of what we're working with. Annabelle's a little bit stubborn, a little bit outwardly focused. She kind of wants to do her own thing. So I am looking forward to showing her her progress in just 2 short weeks.